I know the end is coming. I can feel it creeping up on me, almost from behind. But it's not unrelaxing if you just let yourself go. It's quite pleasant. I've realised I'm not alone, because I am both speaker and listener, performer and observer. It's quite dignified. Sugar to sugar, back from whence I came.